What a dreary thing to do. I hope you're proud of yourself.
It was pride that got me into this. I used to be an angel, you know, up in heaven.
Oh, yeah, you used to be God's favourite, didn't you?
That's right. I love Lucifer, it was in those days.
What was it like up in heaven?
Very nice, really. We used to sit round all day and adore him. Believe me, he was adorable. Just about the most adorable thing you ever did see.
Well, what went wrong then?
I'll show you. Here we are. Give me a leg up, would you? Now then. I'm God. This is my throne, see? All around me are the cherubim, seraphim, continually crying, holy, 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 the angels, archangels, that sort of thing. Now you be me, Lucifer, the loveliest angel of them all.
What do I do?
Well, sort of dance around praising me, mainly.
What sort of things do I say?
Anything that comes into your head that's nice. How beautiful I am, how wise I am, how handsome, that sort of thing. Come on, start dancing.
You're wise, you're beautiful, you're handsome.
Thank you very much.
The universe, what a wonderful idea. Take my hat off to you.
Thank you.
Trees, terrific. Water, another good one.
That was a good one.
Yes. Yeah. Sex, top marks.
Now make it more personal, a bit more fulsome, please. Come on.
Immortal, invisible.
Thank
you're
you.
Handsome, you're glorious.
Thank you.
You're the most beautiful person
more,
in the
more.
World. Yeah, I'm getting a bit bored with this. Can't we change places?
That's exactly how I felt. I only wanted to be like him and have a few angels adoring me. He didn't see it like that. Pride, he called it. Sin of pride. Flew into a monumental rage, chucked me out of heaven, gave me this miserable job. Just because I wanted to be loved.
I'd no idea. It's a very sad story.
I suppose he had his reasons.
Oh, can't you stop?
It's a compulsion. I'm compelled to. His orders.
Pathetic.
He moves in a very mysterious way, you know.
Yeah, that's terrible. But, I mean, apart from the way he moves, what's God really like? I mean, what colour is he?
He's all colours of the rainbow, many-hued.
But he is English, isn't he?
Oh, yes, very upper class. Of course, his son had a lot of problems having such a famous father.
Yeah, I always feel sorry for Jesus having his birthday on Christmas Day. You know, just one lot of presents.